Let's try a little on English, actually. Nesquik has... the game start for Nesquik has been really strong, actually. Excellent up smash. And... I thought it was dead, actually. The back air, not going to be enough. What a good recovery from Botswana, actually. He was so behind, but now he has taken first off. Excellent dash attack. Bounce smash. A good recovery for Nesquik. Another double smash. Is Nesquik pulling back actually? Almost! Ah, he was punished. The Becker! And there, and it's a little bit. Amazing comeback from this one. What? Let's switch him back on stage. Another smash. The fair. Oh, then they grab him. Nice jump, but got down smash. Oh, he's alive! No hit. And game one goes to Kosu. again. And back to game 2. Sorry, it was up for a while. Excellent comeback from the quick game 1 and first stock. But it's an even game now. It's an even game now. It's a word it's a phrase I have been using a lot on this bracket. So many closing matches today. The strangest trade ever. Nice dodge. Hit that. That's it. What? What the hell?
No sé qué pasa, ¿por qué Josué mandará una foto desnudo?
Casi. Cerca. El término de la partida se aproxima. Y ahora llegó. And let's go to game 3. Se muere Fundamentals. Banea Josué.
Fundamentals, creo que el alcoholismo es la solución. O tal vez no. Tal vez Nesquik retorne de forma triunfal. ¡Vamos, Nesquik! Buen combo de Nesquik. No sé qué pasó, pero Josué claramente murió. El punish del Rogue. El Dash Attack. Casi murió ahora Nesquik. Nesquik, por favor, no reciba más Mesh Neutro. Por favor, Nesquik. El ganador fue el Up Smash Neutro.